ओके सो लेट अस स्टार्ट दिस एग्जाम्पल फाइव. ओके एग्जाम्पल फाइव पेज नंबर 201 एप्लीकेशन सम एप्लीकेशंस ऑफ ट्रिग्नोमेट्री. द शैडो ऑफ ए टावर स्टैंडिंग ऑन ए लेवल ग्राउंड इज फाइव फाउंड टू बी 40 मीटर्स लॉन्गर व्हेन द सन्स एल्टीट्यूड इज 30 डिग्री देन व्हेन इट इज एट 60 डिग्री. सो बेसिकली देयर इज अ टावर इट्स हाइट इज 40 मीटर्स. ओके एंड इट्स शैडो वॉज ऑब्जर्व्ड. ओके शैडो वॉज ऑब्जर्व्ड व्हेन सन्स एल्टीट्यूड वॉज 30 डिग्री एंड सन्स एल्टीट्यूड वॉज 60 डिग्री. दिस इज 30 डिग्री एंड दिस इज 60 डिग्री. ओके एंड इट वॉज फाउंड देन दैट व्हेन एल्टीट्यूड वॉज 30 डिग्री इट वॉज लॉन्गर बाय 40 मीटर्स. मीन्स शैडो कौन सी है? शैडो ये है. ठीक है तो जब ये 30 डिग्री है तो ये शैडो 40 मीटर्स बड़ी है और जब ये 60 डिग्री है शैडो इतनी ही है. ओके सो दिस इज 40 मीटर्स. ओके दिस इज ए दिस इज डी दिस इज सी एंड दिस इज बी. ओके लेट ए बी बी द टावर. ओके बी सी इज लेंथ ऑफ शैडो.
मैम ए बी 40 कैसे हो गया?
इट इज गिवन इन द क्वेश्चन. टावर स्टैंडिंग सॉरी सॉरी दिस इज नॉट 40 सॉरी सॉरी ए बी इज द टावर इट्स हाइट इज नॉट गिवन द शैडो शैडो की लेंथ दी है तो ग्रेटर. ओके सो ए बी इज अ टावर बी सी इज लेंथ ऑफ शैडो. When angle is or when sun's altitude is when sun's altitude is 60 degree. Okay and DB is shadow when altitude is 30 degree. Okay we have to find the height of the tower. This H is unknown. Okay so we'll take two cases. Suppose BC, let BC equals to X. Okay. So let this be X. Okay. Here you can see perpendicular is unknown and this is base. What known quantity and unknown quantities all are perpendicular and base only. So in we'll be using tan theta only. So in triangle ABC, tan 60 degree equals to perpendicular upon base. Tan 60 is root 3 equals to h by x or h equals to root 3 x. Okay. This will be equation 1. In next triangle, in triangle ADB, tan 30 degree equals to perpendicular upon base. Tan 30 is 1 by root 3 h upon 40 plus x or h equals to 40 plus x by root 3. This is equation 2. Okay. जब भी हमारे पास ऐसा क्वेश्चन है जिसमें दो अननोन क्वांटिटीज है तो हम क्या करेंगे? किसी भी एक अननोन क्वांटिटी की वैल्यू दोनों इक्वेशन में फाइंड कर लेंगे. जैसे हमने h को यहाँ पे फाइंड किया x के टर्म्स में और यहाँ पे भी h को x के टर्म्स में फाइंड किया और दोनों ही एक ही h को बता रहे हैं तो विल इक्वेट बोथ. ओके सो फ्रॉम 1 एंड 2 root 3x equals to 40 plus x by root 3. So this will be 3x equals to 40 plus x or 2x equals to 40, x equals to 20. Okay. So BC we got actually 20. Now we have to find AB. Okay. Therefore BC equals to 20 meters. Okay. And H equals to root 3x from 1. Okay, so h will be equal to root 3 into x is 20. So this will be the height of the tower. The angle of depression of top and bottom of 8 meter tall building from the top of multi-story building are 30 degree and 45 degree. Okay, so angle of depression of top and bottom of a 8 meter tall building from the top of multi-story building. बेसिकली देर आर टू बिल्डिंग्स, वन इज मल्टी स्टोरी एंड वन इज 8 मीटर टॉल बिल्डिंग. ओके नाउ दिस वे, नाउ एंगल ऑफ डिप्रेशन ऑफ द टॉप एंड बॉटम ऑफ दिस 8 मीटर, दिस इज 8 मीटर टॉल बिल्डिंग फ्रॉम मल्टी स्टोरी बिल्डिंग इज, सो विल जस्ट मेक ए हॉरिजॉन्टल लाइन, दिस इज 30 degree एंड 45 degree. ओके सो this will make this way, this is 30 degree and this is 45 degree. Okay, now find the height of multi-story building. We have to find this height. So basically, suppose this is P, this is D, this is C. So PC is multi-story building. Height of multi-story building. Okay, and A, B or B, A. A, B is 8 meter tall building. What we have to find is PC is unknown and we have to find the distance between two buildings, that is AC is also unknown. Okay. If AB is 8 meter, then CD will also be 8 meter. Okay. From figure we can write, if AB is 8, CD is also 8. Let PD equals to H and AC equals to X. We have to find actually PC. PC is H plus 8 and we have to find AC, that is equal to X. Now in triangle PDB, in triangle PBD, tan 30 degree equals to perpendicular by base. If AC is X, okay, then BD will also be X. Okay, this is also X. So 1 by root 3 equals to H upon X, or X can be written as H root 3. Okay, then in next triangle, in triangle PAC, tan 45 degree equals to perpendicular, perpendicular is 8 plus H. And base is X. Tan 45 is 1. So we can write X equals to 8 plus H. This is 1. This is 2. Okay. From 1 and 2, then we'll equate both. H root 3 from 1 and 2. H root 3 equals to 8 plus H. Okay. Or H equals to, or when we'll move H this side, H root 3 minus H equals to 8. H into root 3 minus 1 equals to 8. H equals to 8 upon root 3 minus 1. We'll rationalize the denominator by multiplying root 3 plus 1 in numerator and denominator. So it is 8 into root 3 plus 1. And here A minus B, A plus B will be A square minus B square. Yes, so root 3 square is 3. Minus 1, that is 2. So this will be 4. So it is 4 root 3 plus 1. Okay. This is 8. H. We are interested in finding this height. PC. Okay. So PC will be equal to H plus 8. H is 4 root 3 plus 1 plus 8. So it is 4 root 3 plus 4 plus 8. Or 4 root 3 plus 12. Or 4 into root 3 plus 3 meters. This is the PC. Okay. And from figure, you can see that PC and AC are equal actually. You can see, ye tan 45 degree hai. PC or ye AC. So PC or AC dono equal hai. Okay. Because it is tan 45. Tan 45 is perpendicular upon base. And tan 45 is 1. Okay. So, or here you can see, X equals to 8 plus H. हमने 8 plus H ही find किया है यहाँ पे. Equals to H plus 8. Okay, so X is also H plus 8. That is equal to 4 root 3 plus 3 meters. This is the answer. X is distance between the building. So AC is also this. And height of multi-story building is also this. Okay, so I am ending this meeting. This is going to end actually. Let us reconnect and then we'll discuss your doubts.